See, some people believe that it came from the heaven, from the space beyond earth, but some say it's just symbolic. It means that it was blessed by God. But it is possible for a meteor to fall from heaven and to provide stones for the building of Kaaba, and the first stones which were used, maybe they were stones from the outer space, because we always notice showering of this earth atmosphere by stones from outer space. So it is just possible. Also because the Holy Prophet tells us that when it was descending from heaven, it was white in color, but entering the thick atmosphere or the filthy atmosphere of the earth, it got charred into black color. So if that happened, then Sadri Aswad is a stone, a remnant of those stones which entered the earth from the outer space with the will of God. And the first man who was appointed by God to create the first house for worship used these stones. Then the building got demolished and turned into ruins, until Hazrat Ibrahim found very small sign of the old building, only a small remnant, and he rebuilt the Kaaba. So perhaps Hazrat Aswad is that stone which he first discovered as the oldest remnant of the Kaaba, and out of respect for the history of that stone, he put it in a very special place, and that is why it is so highly respected today.